Friends, families, and future clients, this is Broker Nick, and I'm here to feature right now is yung another township project by Ayala Land here in Imus, Cavite, which is yung Vermosa. So if you're familiar with Nubali in Laguna, ito po yung Vermosa na itatayo nila here in Imus, Cavite. So township project meaning it's a combination of commercial properties, residential properties, and yung mga business district po natin, yung mga building. So all in one na po in one place. So right now makikita nyo po yung mga malls. Meron na po siyang Ayala Malls, built na rin po yung mga commercial establishments natin, yung mga fast foods. Ayan. So the best part of it is ongoing development po itong Vermosa. And I'm here to feature yung upcoming residential property nila, residential subdivision, which is yung Park Lane by Avida. Yung Park Lane Settings by Avida. So you can see yung roads, tatlong lanes siya sa cars. Then meron siyang sports hub, meron siyang hospitals, church, so schools, so everything. So since upcoming project pa lang po yung Park Lane by Avida, so I'm here to feature yung built na subdivision nila, which is yung Vera Settings. Ayan, so at least you will have an idea kung ano yung magiging appearance ng Park Lane Settings once it's built. So you can see, ito po yung entrance gate po natin. So then, ayan, going through this subdivision, let's check out first kung ano yung appearance. So napakalaki po ng mga roads. And here in Park Lane Settings, they will build two house models. Single detached house models na which are yung Macy and yung Trista. So in this video, I'm here to feature yung Macy model. Ayan po. So single detached meaning you can go through the four corners of your property. Ayan po. So napakaluwag ng roads, napaka small dense lang po yung community. So limited lang po yung mga houses na itatayo dito po sa subdivision nito. Yan. Then ito po yung Macy model. So Macy model is a modern contemporary house design. So as you can see, there are decorative stones. Ayan po. So Macy model is a single detached unit which offers 3 bedroom, 2 toilet and baths, and a carport. Yan. So floor area is 67 square meters and a lot area na minimum 125 square meters. Ayan po. So upon entrance, you will be greeted by this very beautiful na model house. Ayan, so there's the living area and there's the dining area, as you can see. So deliverables po, turnover deliverables is complete. It has a floor tiles, 60 by 60 ceramic tiles. Ayan po. Then meron na rin po siyang partition sa taas, may ceiling, may wall paint na rin po. So ready to move in na lang po. Ayan po. Then let's visit po yung first bathroom dito sa first floor. So complete bathroom accessories and yung almost full na rin po yung wall tiles po natin. Ayan. Then going to the second floor. So yung handrails po ng stairs natin is made up of steel. Then yung stairs po natin is cemented po with vinyl floor po. Ayan po. So in the second floor, there are 3 bedrooms and 1 comfort room. Ayan po. Yung second bathroom po natin dyan, ayan, is almost full tiles and complete bathroom accessories. Okay. So you can see the hallway. Then going through our first room, so which is approximately around 8 square meters and with the ceiling height of 2.5. meters. Ayan po. So very spacious enough, so you can build have a bunk bed. Ayan po, or in that case ginawa po siyang parang nursery room. This here is the second room perspective. Ayan po. So what you will buy here in Park Lane Settings is yung location and also yung ano, yung house model po natin, yung type of house which is readily can be expanded naman po. You can extend. And here is the master's bedroom, yung biggest room po sa house. Ayan po. So ayan po, there's the double bedroom, but easily it can fit yung king size bed. Ayan. So thank you for watching. And also after that, I'm here to feature yung amenities. So that's the clubhouse. So sa clubhouse, pwede po natin i-held yung mga functions natin, yung mga events. Ayan po. So readily available na po yung clubhouse. Ayan po. That will be the appearance po once you purchase a property in Park Lane Settings. And that's the perspective po of a of the kids playground. Ayan. Then along po sa amenities, included po dyan is the swimming pool. Ayan po, napakaganda po ng swimming pool. So, ayan po. Especially during the summer. Ayan. And what I like the most is yung meron po siyang basketball court. So, it's a full-length basketball court. Ayan po. So, included po siya sa amenities.